Today we're going to learn how to print dental models with our field application engineer, Hank. Can you say hi?
Hey guys, we'll be printing remotely today. Before we start, we need to have something prepared. One free ship, one pair of gloves, and Cura model 2.0 resins, and of course, your CAD files.
All right, let's go.
Before we start the print, there are a few things I check to ensure the print will come out successful. Is the model healthy or not? A healthy model will be shown us in yellow colors, which has flat bottom surface. But an unhealthy model will be shown us in blue colors, which is the one at the bottom, and its bottom surface will be rough. I will check if the model is hollow. If it is hollow, I will check if it has a weep hole.
What is a weep hole?
Let's look at the screen. We can think it as a pressure release point, which will increase the print success rate.
Okay, but what if I don't have a weep hole?
If we don't have a weep hole, then we will need to add support. We can do it like this. Lastly, I will check if the print can fit into the printing area. If not, it will be in blue color. In that case, we can try to change the orientation, and once that's done, we can add support. Double check everything, and then we can just slice the file. The slicing process might take a minute or two. While waiting, let's go set up the printer.
Awesome.
So what do you do first, Hank?
First, take out your Cura model 2.0 and give it a good shake. For this application, since it's not too big, 100 milliliters should be fine. A good indication is the drift on the side. It is for 200 milliliters. So half of it will be 100 milliliters. Our file is ready, let's print. By the way, if you are a frequent printer, drain your bed completely every 2 weeks, or do it once a month. Change the bed film if you see the dents or if it is no longer transparent.
Oh, okay, cool.
So open the web browser and key in the IP address for the printer. Click print, then hit plus sign to select your file, and then just hit open. You will see a notice when the upload is complete. In case your printer has many files stored, like mine, we can sort it out by date. Click the files, then hit next. On the left, you can see a preview of the print. On the right, make sure the print settings such as material name, their thickness are correct. And then we can just hit print to start.
So while we're waiting for an estimate on print time, could you introduce a couple different applications, Hank?
Sure. So some popular applications to print with FreeShip are Chrome and Bridge, like this one. You can use Cura Chrome or the new Cura 10. Surgical Guide, use Cura Guide Resin or the new Cura Guide. Denture Base, use Cura Base Resin or the new Cura Denture.
So we'll actually be covering each specific application mentioned in our future videos. But before that, guys, definitely join our Facebook user group. A lot of our users actually share different application designs, common questions, and solutions. And just, you know, cool, interesting stuff in general. So yeah, join us. The link will be in the description below.
So the needed time to print a dental model is 1 hour and 40 minutes. FreeShip 120 has an open system, and you can use model resins from other suppliers. The print time can vary depending on the sample height and the material you use.
So since it's going to take us a while to print, can you show us an example of the end result, Hank?
Sure, this is the model that it will look like.
There you go, now you have your first dental model print. Thanks, Hank.
See you guys. Remember to join our Facebook user group. Bye-bye.